Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. All right, so here we go with round one, classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
Well, he continues to find the openings tonight. Beautiful connection with the punch there.
Accuracy at its best.
Right punches there. Oh, vicious kick to the outside of that lead leg. You gotta start checking these, man.
Checks these kicks. Whoa. Oh! He's hurt. Serves him up. Go get him.
Oh, straight right. Try to establish that jab. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out. Big hook.
Ooh! Oh, nice jab.
Oh, straight right. Oh, good job defensively there to block the strikes by Gamble.
Ooh, head kick lands. He's hurt.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. So 31 total strikes have found the mark for Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Great punch landed with so much power. Yeah, he's fixing it all up.
Trying to find a home for that right hand. Ooh. Oh, and another leg kick lands flush, and now you're starting to see visible damage.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. Oh, just open it up on him now.
Oh, he might be out. Both guys landing with conviction now. Knee to the body. Well, he continues to offer up the kick here, but just misses with that one.
Oh, nice right in.
Oh, big left hook there.
That was a thudding leg kick.
Misses with the left hook. Got clip for the right hand. DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point. Look at the force behind that leg kick. Wow, lands another leg kick.
And he landed the right hand there. Oh, leg kick. Oh!
He didn't like that left hand. He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Good right hand.
Went for the inside leg kick. Big knee to the body.
Nice kick. These guys are going at it.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, nice combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy is hitting ads. It's like he's hitting focus mitts, but instead, he's dancing all over his opponent's face.
Are gonna really start to take their toll.
Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Switching stances here.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
So we cross the 30-second mark in our opening round. Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively protecting the head and sort of maybe letting his opponent gas out a little bit with all the volume.
His opponent sees the target, but he can't get to the target. So he'll...
I'm sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beat Street right now. He sees Sweet Street. You take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs. Big, powerful punch stand.
How about those 5 minutes? All right, so there's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner can adjust here moving forward.
I mean, they've got to be celebrating. They've got to be happy. Everything's working. But the other side has to be concerned. They have to figure something out.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Second round underway.
Nice.
He's rough.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly. And it hurt his opponent very bad. Nice kick.
Oh, that is a killer jab there from Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Big picture might be the best boxer on this roster.
I mean, he may just be the best boxer on this roster. From Miami, Florida, Cuban heritage. A guy that personifies Miami, and he's putting on a Miami-type performance tonight. Flashy. It's beautiful. Great job by Jorge.
Swing and a miss with that punch by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. How good is that right hand? Oh, now he stuns him beautifully with the left hand.
The left hand is so accurate.
Oh! Oh! Head kick home, and now his opponent in a world of trouble.
Such a sneaky head kick. He did not recognize it. It was coming high, and now he's got him hurt bad. Oh, nice jab.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Whiffs on the elbow. Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Oh, man, what a fight.
Just over 3 minutes to go. Oh, straight right. Now John is blocked. Back and forth we go. Just out of range with the big right hand. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket. Lands with the kick there. He did stun him a little bit.
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Oh! Oh, look at him. Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Oh! Oh, straight right. Misses again with a right punch. Oh!
Start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out.
An uppercut in.
Oh, just misses with the kick. Right hand on point. Oh, left hook to the head, it's blocked. Straight right hand now, just misses. Oh. Well, the left hook has been there at times, not that time.
Straight punch lands.
Well, for years, Tyron Woodley had said Jorge Masvidal is the best boxer on this UFC roster. Certainly showed you the hands there.
I mean, he's showing it, man. I mean, he's showing it, John. This guy has an ability to stand and box with anyone in the UFC. And that was on full display when he beat Nate Diaz.
Back to his patented kicks here, but just out of the range. Man, looks like he records here landing all of these.
Oh!
Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots.
Ooh, what a punch. He's hurt. He's hurt. He's limping now.
Dave Brett gets hit by that leg kick. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. And the horn sounds on round two. All right, so there's the end of the round. Few things in MMA more devastating than a head kick, and nearly produced a knockout for him there.
We talked to him earlier in the week, and he talked about chances to take the kicks high. He got a chance, he took it, he landed that kick. And
third round underway. Really on the ropes.
His opponent's on Beat Street. He's hurt so bad. I don't know what he's gonna do to stay in this fight. Oh my goodness. I mean, he's cutting down the side with these beautiful legs.
Huge elbow.
Oh, he's hurt.
Oh, huge right hand. Game Greg gets up again here, but he looks hurt. Big left. Just out of range with that left hook. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the last rounds. Unbelievable.
Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, straight right. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. Deserves this moment. Go finish his fight. That's a good strike right there.
Oh! Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively, protecting his head, raising the guard, and really frustrating the offensive fighter a little bit.
Lesson one in boxing class. Hands up, chin down.
Lands another strike to the body here, really starting to connect on a lot of strikes to the midsection here in the latter stages of this fight. Oh, a thunderous leg kick rounds his opponent, trying to stay upright, but man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick. Ooh, big shot lands.
That left hook landed on the button.
Another strike to the head lands.
Oh, Masvidal on a real flow here, sticking and moving. Crowd is like just reacting every time he moves.
Masvidal now has the crowd eating out of his hands. The one thing about Jorge that makes him so difficult to deal with is he never allows you to trap him. When you think you got him trapped and try to hit the forward takedown, he evades and escapes. He's a phenomenal fighter. He's just being more aggressive, and because he's being more aggressive and more loose with his strikes, he's landing.
Keep your hands up. Use your footwork now.
Head kick attempt, but the fighter got the right hand up. Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now.
Oh, that's a nice strike. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Lands a knee there. Nice deception there to get that knee to the target.
Really good knee. Nice job of driving this.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Back to the feet. Nice job here. Right there as he lands, and maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with his head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night.
Oh, that's a beautiful
one. Oh, no.
Oh, big left hook there.
He needs to start looking to finish. Hurt him again.
Back to the feet. Big left hook coming. It's blocked. Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish.
Oh! Snap the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully,
winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready? You ready to fight?
Go. All right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight, champ?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
Ooh.
Wow.
Certainly getting after it early.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches. He's doing a great job.
Oh.
And landed some nasty strikes. Way to hide that leg kick.
Oh, straight right. Decent right hook attempt, but it's no good.
Right under the elbow, the body kick lands.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Well, for years, Tyron Woodley had said Jorge Masvidal is the best boxer on this UFC roster. Certainly showed you the hands there.
I mean, he's showing it, man. He's showing it, John. This guy has an ability to stand and box from anywhere in the UFC. And that was on full display when he beat Nate Diaz.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, wow. Huge head kick. Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to take down that finish.
Back to the feet.
That body's done, man. Body's done. That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep.
I mean, he's cut.
Starting to see the damage now, bleeding from his cheek.
He's in trouble. He's hurt.
Oh. Huge right hand. Back to the feet.
He got him.
Connects with the right hand. Pretty good punch, that one.
Nice right punch by this young man. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
That one appeared to stun him.
News hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, big left.
What a fight.
It's a good combination. Back and forth we go. Oh, he's out.
Oh, my goodness. Woo-hoo.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay. Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. You get it in the octagon tonight.
kick there. No pad on that foot.
No shin guard. He's taking all of that kick every time he throws it.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, head kick attempt. It is blocked by Vanderlei Silva.
Big punch lands over the top. Oh! How's he gonna follow this? Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
As expected so far. All right, so 1 minute into the fight, and I'm not sure these fighters realize that we got 3 to 5 rounds tonight.
No feeling out process at all. The moment this fight started, these two gentlemen were ready to knock each other's heads off.
You wonder if the offensive fighter is going to start to get frustrated here. Most, if not all, of these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best defensive fighters in the UFC.
Hook is there again.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep.
Big call punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
He lands the head kick. Well, not much of a setup there. Misses with the left hook.
Mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active. Ooh, head kick lands and he's hurt.
Oh, nice job to get the guard up there as the strike is blocked by Silva. So he's really a huge shot, finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to find a follow-up. The kill shot is what they call it.
Was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight. Well, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're going to find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible
head kick.